video, and by the title of this video, y'all already know it is story time. Story time. So before I get into the video, shout out to everybody who's been rocking with me. I finally got a name for you guys, and that is my youngins. Y'all are my youngins. So since I'm Jay Young, y'all are my little youngins. So starting today, I'm gonna start putting all my social medias at the bottom of this, the bottom of my videos as like stamps. So basically, y'all know where to find me on Instagram and social media. I'll be on Facebook, but just snooping. So there's no point to hit me up on Facebook. So if y'all really wanna, you know, hit me up, go to my Instagram. I'm on there a lot, and I'm finally back on my Twitter, so I don't really have that many followers, so hey, help your guy out. If y'all watching this video, follow me on Twitter and on my Instagram. So yeah, let's get into the video. But wait, before we get into the video, I'll be looking up Wally in my videos, like, let me get right, you know. my stuff was out. So back then, I used to wear like the snapbacks and all this. So you know, you gotta be cool on the phone, especially when you're the dude. I'm like, yeah, it's all good though. It's all good. And she like, so you mad? I'm like, no, I ain't mad. Like, I ain't even tripping. Knowing dang well I was in the house punching the air like. So I'm like, no, I ain't even tripping. You know what? I just got in the house. No, I've been in the house for almost 2 hours, looking at the sky like, why is she not answering my phone? Answer my phone call. So she like, you mad? I'm like, no. So we just talking on the phone and stuff like that. I'm like, what you doing? I hear a whole bunch of noise and stuff. She was like, oh, me and my brothers and sisters walking back from the Boys and Girls Club. I'm like, the Boys and Girls Club. The Boys and Girls Club. What? It's like 9. Yo, just now get back from the Boys and Girls Club. Okay. I follow you. So, I'm like, alright, I ain't gonna think nothing of it. So, we just talking and stuff like that. So, I hear a lot of playing. I hear, don't stop playing, move, stop playing and stuff like that. So, I'm hearing other dude voices in the phone. I'm not gonna lie, bro. Who that? She like, oh, no, nobody. It's these kids that's playing with us while we walking back home. I'm like, okay. I gotta just go with it. So I'm like, all right. So we talking. I said the Boys and Girls Club. He said the Boys and Girls Club. I said the Boys and Girls Club. He said the Boys and Girls Club. Basically, it's like they're going back and forth, going back and forth. She still don't know I'm on the line. So she like, my bad, I'm sorry, and stuff like this. Man, he was like, you're going to have to choose me or him. This is where it got weird. I'm on the She like, I'm gonna have to choose him. Bruh, when I say I thought me and dude was like this on the phone, then I was about to go, that brother threw me under the bus and I'm on the other, I'm on the other line, bro. Like, I swear, before we called her, it was, yeah, bro, we gonna do this. We gonna do this. We gonna catch her in a lie. And this was gonna happen, bro. When she said that, I'm gonna pick Jamal over you, everything went on the bus. He said, you gonna pick him. You gonna pick him. F him. How you gonna pick him over me? You this, you that. F you, F him. I don't get on both of y'all. I swear I beat both of y'all. I'm on the phone like, bro, I thought we got a plan, bro. I'm on the other line confused, like, hey, I thought we had a plan. Like, don't let her get you on your feelings, bro. I know she picked me, I should be happy, but I'm like, bro, chill. Dude going in, obviously he didn't hear me. I'm on the other line, so I can't say nothing. Bro, she just like, you told me to pick. I picked Jamal, and he was just going in, and he hung up, so she ended up calling, and trying to be cool, and I ended up just like, that's crazy, like, I got her, I just talked to her, and she was like, yeah, I talked to him too, like, that's crazy, I didn't know y'all was like, I'm gonna keep it a G, she actually kept it a G, like, after she was caught, it wasn't all mine. So I give her that as being a, you know, we kids, bro. Like, kids continue to keep lying. So I at least give her that. But yeah, she basically was on her phone, like, yeah, I didn't mean to lie and all this other stuff. So basically, the whole time when she was going to the YMCA, she was talking to dude that day, that night, when she was like, oh, it's these kids, like, why we trying to come home. She was actually walking with dude, like, that's why I was like, oh, the dude, and she was basically saying I was somebody else, I wasn't, like, I was her friend or something, like, it was just crazy, bro. But after that fact, like, she was like, yeah, I hope we can get through it and all this other stuff, bro. Like, bro, that was crazy. Like, dude, I'm like, dang, I really got cheated on. And it was so funny, bro, because he was like, you gotta choose me or him. And if somebody is on the phone with them, I would think you would choose that person because you're actually talking to that person. She was like, I'm gonna go with Jay. Bruh, when I say the plan that we had was not no plan no more, I'm like, this dude is crazy. Once he said that, he said, F you and him. I'm like, bro, I'm on the other line. Do you still know that I'm still on the other line? Bro, that night was so funny, bro. Like, after that, we was probably together probably for like 6 or 7 more months. It's a Batala game in a picture. That's a long story. That's a long story, but that was hilarious, bro. That was too hilarious. But yeah, let me finish my noodles. Social media is down here. that